Hello fruit lovers, this is the Surinam cherry, the black variety, and lots of blossom on it. This is New Year's Day, 1/1/20, and we've got one fruit over here. Don't see any other fruit. That one blossomed a few weeks ago and is it more advanced than these others. It's the front runner, but there's lots and lots of blossom over this little bush. I'm going to enjoy eating these. Actually, I just harvested some muscadine grapes. I'm chewing a couple of them. Oh look, there's another little baby one there. If you don't know about these Surinam cherries, the red one is kind of musky. Well, they both have a strange taste to them, the red and the black, but kind of like a, almost like a bell peppery or something, but I like it, something different. Hopefully the birds don't mess with this or anything else. Saw Mr. Hawk around here earlier, probably keep the birds away. Okay, there we have a little update on Surinam cherry.